Survivors remain in the safe zones. Attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. Ark personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones. Attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from... Confirming that at some time within the last 20... the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms. Thank you. Attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the ARC Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore Nests. ARC scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. ARC personnel advise all survivors remain.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol, the city of the damned.
Thank you.
Humans arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process. Maker needs Earth and its souls. Her world is dying. The culling allows her people to replenish their resources and survive. If you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalibas, the sightless judge. It determines who is fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps. ship is lowered. Now, while it's exposed. flesh tenderized. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process. the spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber. Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. This is raw, Argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul that remains will power their world. The essence of hell. The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denur served a grave purpose to the Makers. Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below. Maker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Cannot stop the procession.
We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
longer he is on Earth, the stronger he will grow. There is a portal we can use to follow. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.